Tilted Towers is back. You know what that means.